view yet from Treasury on whether it believes the public protector has overstepped her boundary by calling for the Reserve Bank's mandate to change. Well, at least that's the word from Deputy Finance Minister Sfiso Buthelezi, who insists that the Treasury believes the Reserve Bank should be independent. But he wants a discussion on the inflation target of 3.6% to be debated, citing growth and unemployment concerns.
Who of us here knows how we arrived at 3 to 6% inflation targeting? Because other jurisdictions, they have got a point inflation, 2%, not a band. Others have got a smaller band. Other reserve banks have got dual purposes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. For instance, they'll tell you that they also target growth, they also target employment.
Higher inflation supports the case to hike interest rates, but it's a move that Labour and other stakeholders say stifles growth. Then there's the question of uncertainty from investors and ratings agencies over the Treasury's new leadership under Malusi Gigaba.
Minister Malusi Gigaba has got no policy. Neither does his unknown deputy minister, Sfiso Buthelezi. We don't have policies. Né? Minister Pravin Gordhan didn't have policies. Neither did Mcebisi Jonas. The policies that those of us who are deployed in government, we implement are ANC policies.
Both the Reserve Bank and Parliament said last week they plan to mount legal challenges to the public protector's proposal on the Reserve Bank. Devin Murugan, SABC News, Johannesburg.